We move to the slopes, where the opening event of ski jumping's Four Hills Tour had been due to start on Sunday, but strong winds and heavy snowfall meant it was postponed until Monday. It was Austrian Stefan Kraft who benefited from the delay as he took the victory. The Austrian's jump of 136.5 meters gave him the first round lead, and he followed it with 129 meters in the second round to secure the win. He finished with 291.9 points to edge compatriot Michael Haybach, who had jumps of 137.5 and 132.5 meters. Haybach's second place meant that he moved up to the top of the overall World Cup standings on 513 points, one ahead of Norwegian Anders Fannamel, who could only finish sixth in Oberstdorf. Slovenian Peter Pruch completed the podium positions in Oberstdorf thanks to jumps of 139.5 and 125.5 meters for a total of 283.9 points. The Four Hills Tournament moves to Garmisch-Partenkirchen with an event on Thursday.